Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error, the file is corrupt and cannot be opened in either Microsoft Word, Excel or PowerPoint, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. Basically, we need to disable the protected view and repair the file. Let us open any other file which we can open in the same software. Then click on File, select Options. Go to Trust Center, click on Trust Center Settings, go to Protected View, uncheck all these three boxes to enable the protected view in their specific traits, click on OK and then on OK again to save the settings. Try opening the file one more time and it should work, but if it doesn't, then you can repair the file as follows. Click on File, select Open, then select Browse. Now pick the file and corresponding to open, select open and repair. The file will start repairing itself. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.